Hey everyone, how's it going? Welcome back to InfoGamer. For this lesson, we're going to be showing you how to create and open projects in Unity. Alright, so when you open Unity for the first time, you're going to see a window that looks like this, where it asks you to sign in with an account. Now, you can either create a Unity account and sign in with that, or recently they've added a Google sign-in and a Facebook sign-in. But since I've been at this for a while, I'm just going to sign in with my Unity account. Now, if this is the first time that you've opened Unity, you probably don't have any projects to open. So we're going to start by creating a new project, and this will be the project that we'll use throughout this tutorial series. So to create a new project, I'm going to click on this button here that says New with the little page and the plus sign. That takes me to a window that looks like this, where we can then give our project a name. So this is going to be our Unity tutorial project. Then you can choose the location which you want your project to be saved. And so I'm going to save it in my games folder. But if you don't have the correct location, you can click on these three dots here and then find the location in your file system. You can then choose an organization that you want associated with your project. And for most of you, that's just going to be your personal account, which will probably be your name. Once you have all this information set, we can then choose whether we want our project to be in 3D or 2D. And if you already know what your project's going to be, whether 3D or 2D, it's easiest to set it here. You can change it later inside Unity, but if you already know, you might as well set it here. You can then choose to add asset packages to your game. If you click here, it'll show all the Unity packages that you have on your computer. So all these are packages that I've previously used before in other games. You can then choose whether you want Unity Analytics to be enabled, and this is an option that can also be changed later on. Now, if I disable Unity Analytics, you can see that I no longer need to have an organization associated with my game. Once you have all these options set, you can then go ahead and create your project by hitting the Create Project button. Unity will then take a second to compile your project, and once this is done loading, the actual Unity editor will open up. So here we have our project open in Unity, and this is the process that you're going to use to create new projects in the future. Now I'm going to go ahead and close Unity so that I can show you how to open a project in Unity. Once you've reopened Unity and you're back to this window here, you should be able to see this recently opened project list. And here at the top, you can see our newly created Unity project, which we've called Unity Tutorial. Now, if I were to click on this project, it would just reopen the project and we'd be back in business. But I also want to show you how to find and open a project in your file system. Now, to do this, we're going to click on this button here that says Open, and it's got a little page with an up arrow next to it. When we do this, we can see that our File Explorer is now open, and we're currently in my Games folder. Here you can see that I have a bunch of projects that I've already created. Now we just need to select the project folder that we want to open. And the one that we're going to open is the one that we just created, our Unity Tutorial project. And when I select it, knowing that this folder is the project folder, I can then click Select Folder. That will then open our Unity project. But if you're not sure if this folder is the Unity project or not, you can double click on it and open that folder. And you can then see that we have these four folders. We have our asset folder, library, project settings, Unity package manager folders. Now these four folders should be an indicator to you that you are currently in a project folder. And once you're inside the Unity project folder, you can then just click select folder and that'll open your project. So I'm going to go ahead and do that. And there you can see that we now have our project open in Unity. And to confirm that it is the same project that we created, up at the top you can see the title of our project, which says Unity Tutorials right here. All right, so there you have it, a real quick tutorial on how to create and open projects in Unity. I hope this tutorial was helpful and that you understood everything that we covered. In the next few videos of this tutorial series, we're going to go over what the standard windows of the Unity editor are. If you have any questions, make sure that you leave them in the comments below. Also, like and subscribe to our channel so that you can get notified when we release new content. Thank you so much for watching, and we'll see you next time.